The conference aims to disseminate and ensure the unity and synchronicity in the implementation of the action plans of the Fatherland Fund and member organization to successfully realize the 13th National Party Congress resolution. Party General Secretary Nguyễn Phú Trọng said the fund and its members should better perform their key role in building the national great unity bloc. He said it is necessary to strengthen education of the youth on revolutionary ideology, ethics and cultural lifestyle. He also underlined the need to pay greater attention to the unique characteristics of each ethnic minority group inhabited area, while continuing to encourage and gather religious organizations, dignitaries and followers supporting Vietnamese community abroad, improving the efficiency of citizen protection work and maintaining national cultural identity. The leader asked the fund and members' organizations, as well as people from all walks of life, to unite and engage in COVID-19 prevention and control. He expressed hope that the fund and its members will effectively implement the action plans to realize the resolution of the 13th National Party Congress, thus fostering the close bonds between the people and the party and the administration.